The start resource. So under the menu, you can come here and you can see that these are the list of things that I have start. It's like a bookmark of sorts. So you can actually do up to 300 resources from MOE library, community gallery, my drive. And this includes media objects, question, quiz, lessons, and courses. So let me just quickly show you how it can work, because it can actually help you to create lessons and courses very quickly if you already know that these are the start resources that you want to use. So let's say I come here and I go to MOE, let's say I go to resources, I go to MOE library or community gallery. I would like to like this lesson, let's say this lesson CG course 2. I will come and open it up and I will start it. So remember, this is start, and immediately in my drive I refresh, you should see that it's now added as a star. So now this content can be added at strategic points of my lesson construction. So this is how you start it. So I can also star images. So let's say this is the image I want. I can star it. I go back to my start resources. I refresh the page. Then it should appear here. So this allows me to quickly add this media into my lesson. Now it's not too difficult. I presume that it will work the same for videos, quizzes, and all that. So what I think is of interest for me to share will be how you can add a simulation. So let's say, for example, you come to this particular web page where you are looking at this particular resource, you download the simulation, you agree to save it somewhere. Okay, let's say I save it on my desktop. I'm going to construct a new lesson. Let's say I go to my own library. I'm going to come to this course that I've created and demonstrated. I'm going to edit the course. I'm going to, for example, go to number 5 and add a new component. I'm going to add the simulation. So come to this particular text. You can't add to star because it's not been started, so you upload first. So I'm going to drag, going to look for that file and agree, upload. So after a while it checks. I normally like to make it downloadable for everybody, and you can see that this is a simulation. You can interact by changing the different options. The student can learn certain ideas of science on the opacity of the lens. Okay, so let's say you save this. Okay, after you save it, you notice that you can now click done. Then there will be a star button here, which you then can star the resource. And after you star this, you can see that you can reuse it in any of your lesson construction process. So let's say I come back to my lesson. I would like to duplicate this particular simulation in this page. I do not need to upload the new resource again. I do not need to upload again. I can just add from star because it has been previously added to star. Yeah. So you can choose it and you can save it, and then you can very quickly add the same simulation or content across different parts of your lesson.